Hey guys! Again, trying another angle. See how it works. Oh, I guess it's okay, but you really can't see the food. Got my Nana pillow and the high meatballs back there. Alright. Got my hot sauce, got my coffee, got my water, got my breakfast. Say prayers.
It's hard to explain how it feels getting 70% off, especially 70% off bestsellers.
Amen. My 11 point breakfast. Got my coffee, creamer 1 point, kimchi free. The bagel one piece is 3 points. The laughing cow is 1 point. You saw that I put the other laughing cow on there, my one piece. And then in here, the egg white for the egg beaters for 1 cup is 1 point. The bacon is 3 points for three pieces. I have the other piece of the bagel toasted up underneath. Some feta cheese, one fourth of a cup for 3 points. We have all kinds of veggies in there. We have zucchini, onions, 3 types of bell peppers, spinach. And that's what it looked, that's what it came out. I should have kept it in the ramen can because it came up and puffed out. It looked really cute. So that's my breakfast.
Microwave, garbage disposal, oven, washer dryer,
hot sauce,
alarm system, ceiling fans,
and now let's taste it
every day.
Let's see what we got going on.
With HWA, your coverage also includes your heating system, plumbing, and
I want to see how the bottom
is. All for less than $1.50 per day.
And the bacon.
Restrictions on your home.
All right, let's see.
Then you're going to love this. Call now and you'll get a free upgrade to Premier Plus, our most comprehensive coverage plan.
Your free upgrade includes your air conditioning system, plus over 30 other items not covered by skin warranties. This upgrade, valued at $120, is yours for free. Call now. 1-800-460-0701.
I like that Southwestern egg beater.
HWA? Tell me more about your upgrade.
Appliance and home system breakdowns are bound to happen. When they do, covered? Be prepared. Surprised. Protect your home and budget from costly repairs with Home Warranty of America.
Call now and get a free upgrade to your warranty. Call 1-800-460-0715. That's 1-800-460-0715. Call now.
Yes. Ew. We have feta cheese in here.
And I promised you, Millie, that I would not let Laura Ingalls win that race, and I intend to keep my promise. Means not the way you've been stuffing yourself, you won't. And besides which, you haven't been working out that horse either. Now, I have decided that Willie is going to ride Sparks in the race. He's at least 15.
You guys don't know what kimchi tastes like.
And that should do the
you gotta find it. You can buy it at any Asian store. A World Market?
I
got mine at Walmart. However, you can get a huge one at an Asian market for a lot cheaper. They have spicy, non-spicy. They have... Ooh, I got my radishes! Hi, Queen! That's why I went there. Oh, and my lavish bread. Oh my gosh, that feta is delicious. And the bread. It works, guys. The key to that is toast it really well. And put some Pam's bread underneath. You don't want it soggy.
Do you feel alright?
Yes, ma'am. I just have to keep my weight down for the race.
Laura, you know I want you to win the race as much as anybody does. But your health is more important than a race. So at least eat your vegetables.
Yes, ma'am. But no desserts. Not for a couple of days, anyway.
I'll be glad when Saturday comes and goes and we get back to normal around here.
Not me.
Nellie. Cracks me up. I'm just gonna eat.
How's your training coming, Laura?
Ooh, here's a big old bacon bite.
I'll have a hard time finishing this candy apple. I'll eat it. No, you won't. Ginger is fattening, too. I don't want you getting any weak before the race.
that's really got to do with
the
race. You go, Chloe.
Oh, didn't you know? I decided to let Lily ride Sparks in the race.
Lily?
Come along, Lily.
Spicy kimchi. You know who was really good? I love House of Prairie too, was Mary. She's a good little actress in there. She didn't get the credit a lot of the times, but she was good. But Nellie and her mother made it. Girl, love Laura. Albert and Andrew, I met them at a Hollywood Christmas parade years ago. They were actually rude. Jerks. I was a little kid too. I had the mad crush on one of them. They were rude. I went up there and they laughed. At that time, you could go up to the cars when they were driving by at the Christmas parades. You can't do that now. But yeah, stupid Albert. Delicious. I'm going to Bible study tonight and we're doing a potluck. So I'm not having lunch. I'm gonna save my points. Look at all that yummy fish juice. I missed you, kimchi. Oh, yum.
Laura? Yes, sir?
Have you seen Jack Baker? Well, Lily woke up with terrible stomach pains. I afraid it might be serious.
I just saw him a while back. He's on his way to sleep yet. Don't worry, I'll catch him.
So this was a hit. I will be making this again. All those yummy veggies in there. As you guys know, I like a lot of flavor. Lots and lots and lots. All right, last bite, a little bit of bread. Some kimchi and some laughing cow. Some veggies. Yeah, that was good. I still have a little ramekin in there too.
What do you think, Doc?
I can actually go in there and eat that because that was part of my points. But I won't.
I think six of these
cheers.
Apples are bound to give anyone a whopper of stomach.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I did. It was delicious. Best Donna ever. Hi, Meepo. I really do. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Anybody who's watching what they're eating or if they're on Weight Watchers, very good. Very good. I can't wait to make those beaters with my lavish bread. It's going to be yummy. Alrighty. Well, have a beautiful blessed day. I think I'm gonna go take a walk by the water. It's my last day. Oh. Well, I got the weekend off, but. Gotta make money. Alrighty. Give me a thumbs up, guys. Hopefully no thumbs down. So for anybody who's watching this video, if they like it, thumbs it up for me. Pretty please, with sugar on top. With big juicy meatballs. I'd appreciate it. Love you. Doodle noodles. Hasta pasta. Later gator. Love you guys. Big meatball. Big meatball kisses and loves. Poof. See you later. Bye. Mwah. Gotta get up. Push this, push this, push this. Thumbs up. Bye, guys.